What's up, y'all? It's Courtney Shanice back with another banger. Yo, y'all, you know it's clan. Nah, I'm silly. But yeah, we back with Tusi Two Times, and y'all, he dropping some new music. So I want y'all to watch this full video because you know I'm a bit of a goat because I always have the bangers, if you know what I mean. Y'all even gonna hear him say, I hope y'all not screen recording, but you know what, he put it out there, so I had to bring it to his fans. Y'all wanted this, y'all requesting his new music, so we gonna show some love in the comments below, and you know, thank me for bringing it to y'all, because now you could just keep playing this video over and over and over again to hear his songs, right? But we waiting on that new album, Tusi, so holla back at your girl, and I'll see y'all towards the middle of the video, y'all. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. If you a day one, you already know what it is. Peace!
Look at my heel, Ludo. You going crazy. I'm trying to go to the second verse.
Tell me if we are
going to win. Oh, here you go.
Into the game, cause when we win. But no first, I'm going to come easy. I am, but I had a plan to make the head man. Around you won't leave it all. But a savage can't do what I did the next day. Then the next day, come back like let me text back. You said that you just can't. That's him says the best way. And part of the makeup on the sex day. Don't tell me ain't what you are gonna win, girl, you win it. We can ain't win it right time at the right time as you get it in. Don't mean no better, you get never good as that, but I have better. You only saying that cause your ass been in that cab, I would've. Yeah, space ain't a bad thing. I wonder when I ain't with you, I have a bad dream. Yeah.
Hold on. I bet you won't play that one I fuck with. I'm really like that. I play anything. I'm really like that. I play whatever I want. Let's go.
Bad bitch in the streets, no, my main bitch, I'm misfits. They ain't switching our eyes, turning outside the hole, I don't need shit. I'm a time bop, nigga, tick tick. Rich man, that's some rich shit. Fuck a hoe, you gon' tell the game, cause you a fucking lame.
That's too much. Slow down. Oh, Jesus. My shit going platinum. Like, I know a lot of other niggas about to drop this shit, but real talk, like, that's all I'm saying. Hold on, I gotta put the hood out for this one. My mama did a lot for me, oh yeah, just let my daddy drive, oh yeah. Hey, slow down, no rush, I just want your touch, oh yeah. Hey, let me hit it in the morning, girl, when you're on it, yeah. I might tease a little, you can call me up when you need a little, yeah. Don't need a lot, why did you drop the pin, I let you see the spot, oh. For a lifetime, you're not in the right mind, I got what you need, yeah. Dope boy pills, drugs, we lean, but I need everything with no need. Say you ain't tryna get back together, talking myself bad together. Don't need rush, just take time. I be indecisive, I know, but I make time. Moon on the water, at night, nigga, late shine. The attitude is a plus, that's your face fine. You don't got a heart, but it's cool. Take mine. You could be the 6-7 girl. You get 8-9 times out of 10 when we fucking. And I could be wrong, but I feel like you love it all. Let me hit corner when I touch it all. I done hit a spot. I know, but I'm fake now. Remember when we fucked, girl? You said no, that fake now. You been all alone, but it's cool, cause you safe now. Say, some repeated matches for the takedown, oh. No, the chains hit in the moonlight, let me get your mood right, yeah. I'ma show you how to move right, you know I ain't do right, Lot to learn from each other, bitches been burned for each other, oh yeah. Still in love if I do say, I don't use the word too loosely, oh yeah. You can learn a lot from me, oh yeah. Just let my daddy draws, oh yeah. Slow down, no rush. I just want your touch, oh yeah. Let me hit it in the morning. Girl, when you... Let me stop playing before they screen recording. But like, you know, long story short though. I won't lie to y'all. And shit like that. I got my... Yo, I read a tweet yesterday because I be reading y'all tweets when y'all be tweeting with my name in it and shit like that. I read a tweet yesterday, right? I know I ain't been, you know, I don't be interacting like as much as I used to and shit like that because, like, you know, I got like real business shit I be doing and shit like that now and then. You know, shit just ain't like, you know, what it used to be and I used to be able to have fun and shit like that. And I still be able to have fun. But, you know, like, shit be a little bit harder now and shit like that. So I be a little bit stressed out and shit like that. So I be having to go, motherfucker, going to the, you know, sit, play my little game and sit down and relax and, you know, just watch Netflix and all types of shit and sleep like that. But I had read a tweet yesterday, though, because, you know, I be reading the tweets and shit. When people be like, you know, cause I fuck with y'all. But when I read a tweet yesterday, you know, they're like, I only understand Tusi and his music because that nigga X is strong as fuck. And, you know, I just want to know, like, I don't think I talk that strong. Like, you know, I got a little, like, little woody woo with my little shit. You know, when I talk and all that, but I feel like everybody understand me. You know, real talk. That's what I'm saying. So I'm saying, like, I feel like it ain't hard to understand me, you know? And, like, when I had read that tweet, and the tweet say, you know, like, shit about Tusi and all that, like, you know, I only understand him and his songs because his action strong as fuck and shit like that. You know, that shit just made me feel like, damn, like, maybe that's why these hoes don't understand me. You feel me? I'm like, maybe that's why these bitches don't get me. That's just what it made me feel like, you know? You know, one thing lead to another, cause and effect. That's all it is. You know, that's where I'm just feeling like I had read it. I be reading y'all tweets when y'all be talking about me and shit like that. Cause I just be wanting my shirt tight as a bitch, ain't it? Y'all don't be talking about me. Anyways, though, I be reading y'all little posts and shit like that. Y'all, you know, cause I be wanting to see what's up. Nope, cause I be chilling, and I'm a normal person. Like whether y'all know it or not, I'm a normal nigga. So you got the wrong ones. Nah, I got the right ones. I like my shirts tight. It make me look like I got a little bit of muscles. It's intimidating. It's intimidating niggas. Niggas be like, damn, that nigga strong as fuck. I ain't even gonna fuck with him. He gonna beat me the fuck up. Like, when niggas see this shirt, look at my muscles. Tell me, on Jesus, they don't even want no smoke. They're like, oh, this boy, this nigga gonna beat me the fuck up. I don't even want no problem with that, but that boy gonna beat me the fuck up. His singing ass. So would y'all consider me to be a singer? Because I don't think I'm no singer. I don't be singing. Osiris in here, he a singer. Osiris is a singer. He'll tell y'all, he an R&B singer. It's my brother. He an R&B singer. I really be rapping. I feel like I'm an artist. You know, I be rapping and singing. I guess. I can't even sing, though. I won't lie, they cut that auto-tune off. Boy, what? Oh, Jesus. You say, y'all, you an artist. Thank you. If you say I'm an artist, anybody that say I'm an artist, I'll fuck with you. You know music. Because I ain't no singer. Demi Lovato a singer. I can't do all that shit. Well, you done done me. You bet I felt it. She say, am I gay? Yeah, so I can't believe you play with me like that. Man, I feel some way. I ain't even gonna cuss for. I'm a new person. I ain't. Nah. I like. Nigga like pussy. But they know that. I ain't gotta say that. Jesus. Gang, gang. What the word is, Robo? Can't believe that bitch just played with me like that. I ain't even call you no bitch. My fault. You was just asking a question. I ain't tripping. Yeah, I ain't gonna do it. Yeah, man, I ain't gonna do it. I'm a new person. I ain't the same person I used to be. Feel me? I'm a good boy. I say, no, the chains hit in the moonlight. Let me get your mood right here. I'm gonna show you how to move right. You know I ain't do right. Lot to learn from each other. Bitches been burned for each other. Oh, yeah. Y'all wanna hear something? I ain't even gonna do that. I be doing too much on the internet and shit like that. Let me see. I ain't even gonna do y'all like that. So I'll fuck the internet up right now.
Yo, this next song that he about to play, y'all, is fire. Bro, it's fire. Y'all just stay tuned. I ain't even gonna talk too much in this video. Cause I know y'all be like, why are you talking so much, Courtney?
Y'all play too much. You would drive me crazy. Something about that pussy, it amazed me. I ain't even gonna do y'all like that. Y'all don't even deserve to even know what's going on. Like, y'all don't even deserve to even know what's going on. I'm just minding my business. Lose my mind in this.
anybody hit you, shout out, I'm your break, little baby. Everything you doing drive me crazy. Something about that pussy, it amazing. California team, we making babies. Drop top, fuck a hot box in the cops, watch us get naked.
I be doing too much sometimes, I know. I ain't gonna do too much. Y'all right. My fault. I ain't gonna tell y'all what's going on. Yeah, y'all not ready. I ain't even gonna tell y'all what's going on. I know y'all wanna know. Y'all tell Chris to drop it. I can give y'all the hint, y'all tell Chris to drop it. They
call
me, they say.
Yo, Toop gotta stop cracking me up. Like, what is he doing in this restaurant? What is he doing? Somebody stop him. Somebody stop him. Because he putting out hits after hits. How many of y'all ready for the album? Just comment below. Because I'm done.
I want to put you on something. If I'm lying, I'm flying. My feet on the ground. Look at my feet. They call me. They say, I got something for you. I want to put you on something. They send me this song. Like, no. Why me? No, let me feel like, why me? Why me? You know that's what I'm feeling like, why me? I'm feeling like, you know, I'm just a young nigga that, you know, you got me stuck inside the love cycle and shit like that. Like, you feel me? I'm just like that type of nigga, you know, like, I'm just like 1, 2, 3 straps inside my clubhouse, 4, 5, 6, fuck around, we at the club out. I'm just him. You feel me? So they call me out like that. They're like, I want to put you on something. If I'm lying, I'm flying. My feet on the ground. They're like, I want to put you on something. I'm like, I, you know, send to me. They send to me. I'm like, oh, shit. You know? I don't need that. I'm like, oh, shit. So I call my mom. You know, that I feel like that's what any real nigga do. Like, I feel like that's what just what any real nigga do. Like, any real nigga, you feel me? Like, something good happened. They got to call their mom. So I called my mom. Do that make me pussy? I called her. I said, yo, mom, I with you. I go in my little room. I do my shit. I send it back. They're like, they going crazy. So yeah. That's all over it. What do white people be saying? The cats out the bag? Yeah. I think that's my cousin. I gotta call him back. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck with y'all though. I'm fuck with y'all. Rory boy, what the word is? Yeah, I'm gonna fuck with y'all. Right. Y'all be easy, man. Life is great. I'm gonna fuck with y'all. Hey, yo.
Well, that's the end of the video. If you made it this far, put a pineapple in the comments. Don't ask me why. Just put a pineapple, please. So I can know you a real one.
Say bye.
And y'all heard my daughter. She said bye, y'all. But before we go, make sure you hit that subscribe button because we going up from here, y'all. Let's get to 5K and it's a $300 giveaway.